Okay, I'll give the intro.
Ye be welcome to Seal Thieves Sundays. I hope ye all ye sign on, lads, as we plunder the seas for Sunday night sales. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, or we come to your ass and get old taff.
All right, we are live. Yeah.
Drinking rum before 10 be makes ye a gentleman o' fortune, not an alcoholic.
Yeah, I have to get my cat.
Why don't pirates char before they walk the plank? Because they'll just wash up on shore later.
I'm getting my cat. When we load the cannons.
Stream. Merrily, 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 life's a gentleman o' fortune's dream.
To the port? Yeah, it's that port. I got starboard. Okay. Thank you. Oh, damn. There. Bring them to cannon range. Hey, where are they? I hear them shooting. Oh, they're on the very top. I seen a glowy one near the cannon. Have an apple. Have an apple. I heard one get shot with a cannon though. One died from a cannon blast. Some rough French. finally. No one's following me out. Got the fortress key. I'm on my way up. Yep. Yeah, I did. Sorry, I didn't put it there earlier. Can you hard clone from here? It looks like it. Yes, I'll put it here on the bench. two nice glowy chests. And some fireworks. Not much in this one. Yeah. There's our mermaid gem. The blue one. What was that? Nice. That was cool. Yep. I'm already comfortable in my skin. Yep. Oh, he had a he had an emergency, so. Mm-hmm. He's sick, I don't know. Yeah, I was working too. Yep. Well, I was not really exposed, but I was working. Yeah, I don't work at groceries, so I was didn't even see anybody for 5 months, 6 months, but I was working. I know. No. Cat's purring. I see treasure being hauled above. Thank you. I'll move this to the dinghy. You got a dinghy, right? I don't see a dinghy. You don't have a dinghy. Your dinghy's broken. Do we have another dinghy here? On this island? Okay, well then, treasure staying in front. Drop sales. I was like, there's no dinghy there. How many arms do you got?
How many arms do you got?
The cat's better. Where's the cat at? Well, we need to load the cat. Where's the cat at? Oh, good. Cat doing better. And the cat comes bad back angry. Yeah. That would be great. Yeah, but there's no players. True. But they're better doing a live player, so. Live players would be better. These mermaids need back. He's gonna mermaid back. Where are we going, right here? Yeah, I know. He's got a pretty close, okay. Hopefully he's okay. May sail past it a little bit. Or not. That's not bad. Where's the rare key go to? Gold holder? It doesn't, I don't think. Rare T. Mr. T. Yeah, that's what I thought. I just realized that I was like there. That's what I thought, but... As I was running the tightrope, I was like, oh, I got the wrong stuff. So the tightrope too. So I like taking the tightrope down. It's like one of the best updates. Ways you got emergency. Yeah, they're older. Oh, that's cool. We can walk the tightrope back and forth without hitting each other. Yeah. It is a little slower. I noticed it. It's slightly slower. Would it sell everything? Don't get mad at me, Cat. It wasn't me that fired you. Yeah, I know. Well, Cat hates water. I guess. For the most part, the perfect is. Well, we don't have time. We're not gonna have time for one of those. I got about 40 minutes. Okay, well, as long as we have time, I got 40 minutes. No. Yep. It automatically sails us, right? Yep, I gotta raise. Yeah, well, you don't have to, but. Oh, really? How about that? No, I know that. Exactly. We'll probably come in hot too when we come out of that thing too. Two. I saw one. Kitty, kitty. It'd be cool if you could shoot the pets underwater. Across the water, like a rock. That's the donor there. Let's recreate. Titanic. Yeah, Titanic. That's what I was doing exactly. It was a Titanic moment. There's a ship out there. The ship had sailed to our right. A dock. See the ship out there? Goodbye, matey. Oh, maybe not. No, I thought we were going for sure. Yet. Oh, it's like the longest I've ever seen, open sea. It's like, how open sea do we have to go? Whoa, we're rocking. Maybe we should stop by it real fast. Oh, we can't, because we're going on a mission. We should have went to the... Go to the sunken ship right now. That's weird. Watch out, there's a rock there too. Yeah, I know. Oh, I thought you were going to pick him up at the island over there. Big spawn. Yeah. Oh, it may have. Well, we'll park and he can roll to us when we're over there. Yeah, I was hitting it when you did it. Same time. Yeah, I know. Oh, I can hit those too. I use my toe. I use my toe action. No, I'm kidding. Are you docked it? I see, guys. Some big waves. What kind of boat do we have? Because I see a what kind of dinghy do we have? I think I see a harpoon on there, right? Oh, nothing. Never mind. Ah, dinghy to dinghy. At least it's got a dinghy. Nice. So you're going to the shipwreck. It is. Probably. He had to take his dog to the vet. Wow, we can do what we got to. He's got to take his dog to the vet. Yeah, I think so. No, the birds are right there. Gotta be here. Are you sure? Because the birds are still there. Nothing? Take a look. I see something shining. Oh yeah, I don't see nothing. There's definitely no ship there. Does that. Oh, nice. That's what I was thinking. Oh, cool. There's more than one there, that's cool. Gonna go over you. Okay. Yeah. That's him with her. Okay, good. There's a little island there. Yeah, it is. It's not shallow. Yeah, we are. I saw the teleport. No, it didn't seem like it. Treasure in the water. Only one shiny. I hate when it doesn't give you the prompt. Oh, he left? Oh, it is. Going to the upper wide cannon fire, I guess. I'm gonna get on the cannon too. Yeah, I'll get a fire one at least once, and I'll go. Goblet there. Lots of snakes. It did. You definitely got that snake. Got two snakes out of that one. Oh no, I didn't get that one. I thought that one was dead, but it wasn't dead. Hold on, I'm getting... Let me get my poison. I got poisoned. Spinning right here. Yep, one shot it. Died. Yep. I'm not. Okay. Oh. Yep. I saw you. Yep. Drew us. Yep. It's, I don't know if it's 100% dug up. It was like 75% dug up. That's when they started swarming me. I'll get the hook shot, man. It's in the middle of the island. By some barrels. I'll maybe I'll come in with you. Actually. Near the trees. In between the trees. You're going the right way now. Yep. Oh, okay. There's a goblin too. Where was the goblin? Silver cup. Yep. Oh, he's crying like crazy. This is a sad one. Oh yeah. Uh oh, we got a lot of water downstairs. Although I got a lot of water, we got like half of our bottom pool. Where is he at the port? Where is he from us? Oh, I see him behind us. Yep. Yeah, I'm at the helm already. Oh, we got another ship out there too. We got a brigantine out there too. Okay. Oh, okay. We better check that crying chest. Probably had tons of water downstairs. I better take a look. I bet it's half full. Not too bad. Just one bale. Not as bad as I thought. I got a shot. Did I fire? Okay. Yeah, I think he's giving away if he drives the dinghy. Another ship there on the island. Thank you.
Where are they? No. I ditched
them a while ago, took them around some islands. Oh, they're way out there. They may have cannon fired themselves to try to get to me. They're off to our starboard, they're basically behind the ship. Now I think they're kind of dropping off. We do have some eerie music I don't recognize. I've never heard it. Music. Yeah, go ahead. It's cool, yeah. They're still following us. Yeah, they did. I don't know where, but I heard cannon fire. I saw fire out of something. It is. It's just different. I don't know. Never heard it before. I was guessing that, but I saw that. But I never heard a red tone radio island make that sound before. Where are they at? Yep. I see him. I see him. They're on starboard. But we're not going fast enough now. They're not in range. I wish they were. They're loaded and waiting. We took a hit. I got killed. so slow that it was ridiculous. We were sitting ducks. I was like, alright, we're going so slow that they're gonna take us. Maybe our ship sunk. It's taking a while. I hear water. I hear a sword drawn. I'm still loading. I'm trying to figure out what to put me. Something else shiny in here? Oh, okay. That was quite a plan. Yep. How much were they worth? They worth a lot? Nah, okay. I think I saw something else shiny. I do see something shiny, what do I see? Oh, a message in a bottle. I'm coming to the ship. I got some ammo crate, full ammo crate. Yeah. That's where I'm going. That's great. Going all the way starboard. Yeah, that's up there. Yep. Okay, good. Not worth nothing. No. Yep. We'll see. Where are they at? Oh, okay. Well, let's get on the anchor. Is it here? Got a big rock ahead of us. Draw sail again or not yet? This thing turns like a motorhome on ice. Oh, I can imagine. I guarantee you can take some hits before you sink it. pretty far out still. Yeah, I noticed you're turning to that. Yep, I'm trying to steal the island.
Got it.
Run. Oh, is that the woods I see? In the barrel. There's no barrel marked. There's other skeletons, but not him. Be careful. Okay. Not here. Huh. Huh. Yeah, I'm going. I'm already sailing. Yep. Where is this island we need to go to? Got it. Okay. Yeah, I just saw it. They did. They're spawning up right now. Okay, we got a ghost ship that we'll probably have to deal with. At least one. This island here? It's there, because we're far out. I can't hook anything. Oh, it's not. I thought you moved, and I was hooked on you, and but you lunged. Yeah, no. Oh. The trees, 2 o'clock. Oh, okay. Way out there? Oh, those ones, okay. Yeah, I got it. That's what I thought originally you were talking about. Yep. That's a little shallow, so be careful. 8 o'clock. I see the ghost guy in. Where are they at? 8 o'clock. They must be way out there. I don't see them. We don't hit the island. Oh, there's something shiny in the water. Yep. That's what I figured. Yep. Light directly into the wind. Grog chest? Wow. Thank you. Nope, they have to get through the ghost ships first to get to me. Okay, it'll be a while. I sailed away. Give me a second. Uh-oh. I got a ghost ship. Motherfucker. I'll try, but I think the music already started. Huh? I'm close. I'm actually gonna have to get going soon. I'm gonna have to get going in about 10 minutes. I kept him, he has to go through all the ghost ships to get to me, so once he can get through 6 ghost ships, he's done. I'm purposely use the ghost ships as defensive line. Yep. Against us. Well, we'll see. May switch winds. Way. was there though. In the water. I'll get a mermaid. My wind shows up. I had stutter and suddenly I was in the water. I hear you, mermaid. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Water's so rough. Don't give me the props. Come on. That was annoying. Okay. Yep. Where are we going now? Oh. Not Chicken Island, is it? Yes, Kelvin Captain. Good not having a captain on the ship. Let's just go to a port and sell it. Since I have to, okay, get class. Since I have to go anyways. I can get what's here.
man, especially, but just enough to sell the stuff. That's what I said, we'll sell it and get out of here, that's it. Well, do we need the key? Because we're not going to be able to sell it. Not be able to use it. Ashen troll. Where's the closest? Okay, well, I'll let you circle it back first. Then I'll drop sails. Probably. Maybe the winds will switch for us if we're lucky. See Lou? We're not going fast. Oh, I jumped off to see what it is. Are you sure it's something good? There's two shinies here. King's Bounty Skull. That's alright. And chest of 1,000 grogs. Not good. Can you come back? I was kidding about the skull. but the grog's real. The grog is real. Grog's worth some money. Hope you get here before a shark gets here. Yeah, you probably see me. I'm swimming that way, but I'm drunk. Nothing's worse than being seasick and then drunk at the same time. Oh, I think I saw something else in the water. What's that? Shark. Oh, he's coming to get me. I'm right next to the mermaid. You see the mermaid smoke. Oh, he bit me. First bite. Bit me down to half. You're almost on me. You see me, right? Hope to die before I get there, but we'll see. I'm swimming to the boat. You don't see me? Oh, I died. Yeah, I died right there. That's where the rock's at. I'm trying to stay as long as possible there so you can stay nowhere where my boat is dying at. I died. I'm back on the ship. Coming to ship soon. Okay, good. Because he's seen Grog. Yep. Maybe you have to kill it first. I'm still not on the ship, so. Where's the Grog at? Oh, I fell off into the water. That's stupid. Well, I don't know where the Grog is at. I don't know where I'm swimming to. I know it's this way. Oh, I got bit. Died. Get that Grog chest. Kill the shark, one or two. I got a hit on it. I got one hit on it before I died. Only one though. Wish I could spawn on a ship. Where are you? Oh no. Was it behind the ship? Wait a minute. Where? Way back there? Yeah. It is. I'm too late. I got a battle. I don't know. Yep. Cannonball, I have to get us thinking first. I got the detail. Oh, we definitely ran. Where's the plants go? Oh, just go here. Okay, well, no, it's okay. We don't have to worry about selling then. I just grabbed the last treasure. Yep. Okay. Thing. Oh yeah, here's the ammo crate. We can sell that, right? Full ammo crate? Yep. Well, that's nice, it's full. Yep. How much is that worth? 483? Huh. Man, it ended. Hold on. I gotta get it turned on.
Thanks for watching the video, me mates. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that there notification bell, so stay tuned for more videos. Join the Gentleman O'Fortune crew by hitting that there subscribe button, and we can all go out and get a few pints at the tavern.
All right. That was a pretty interesting ending, actually. No, that was pretty good, though. We got the shore. We got the loot on what we needed. And we don't have to worry about parking the ship anymore. No valet parking. All right, see you later. All right.